That white stuff falling from your head, it's not what you think, and it's doing something unbelievable right now. Most people think dandruff is just dry skin. But the truth, dandruff happens because your scalp is regenerating too fast, up to 200% faster than normal. Your skin usually replaces itself every 30 days, but when dandruff strikes, your scalp tries to rebuild in just 2 to 7 days, pushing out layers of skin before they're ready. And here's the wild part. A tiny organism, Malassezia, lives on almost everyone's scalp. For most people, it's harmless. But for some, your immune system freaks out at this micro creature, and that overreaction triggers a cascade of rapid skin shedding, creating those flakes you see. But it gets even stranger. Your scalp produces oils to keep itself balanced. When the balance shifts even slightly, stress, weather, hormones, the entire system panics. And suddenly, it snows. Dandruff isn't dirt. It isn't bad hygiene. It's your scalp overheating, regenerating, fighting, defending, all without you knowing. And if you think that was wild, wait till you hear what your scalp is hiding next. Should I reveal part 2? Tell me in the comments and subscribe so you don't miss what comes after this.